Bordeaux, though, once again took the lead. Yoan GOUFFRAN has shown a golden touch in front of goal this season. And Benoit Tremoulinas' deep cross was headed in by the striker. He rose highest to power his header past Guillermo Ochoa, who was left with very little to do after his defence lost sight of GOUFFRAN.